you guys doing? I hope you're doing very, very well. What I wanted to share today was there is this footwear brand that I'm a little obsessed with. When I say obsessed, I literally feel like buying everything from its collection. I've just been obsessed with the brand. The brand is called Tory Burch, and unfortunately you don't get it in India. Which is why maybe I'm a little obsessed with it also, because you know, when you don't easily get things, and when things are a little tough to get, you want them even more. So I think that's the case with me and Tory Burch. I started buying it, I think 2-3 years back. Their footwear is amazing. Even their bags are amazing. I do have a couple of bags as well. But what really attracts me to the brand, I keep going back to the brand for its footwear. Now, when it comes to footwear, guys, I personally am a flats person. I do not like wearing heels. For me, comfort is the most important thing. And I buy a lot of footwear from Aldo or Steve Madden or Charles & Keith. When it comes to footwear, firstly, I have a flat foot, so I anyway prefer wearing, things that are very, very comfortable. And I feel, nothing beats a good chappal, and nothing beats a good, probably a ballerina or something. I'm really the last person. If I'm forced to, only then I'll wear heels. Otherwise, I just can't wear heels, guys. My feet hurt. I get shoe bites. I mean, I just don't like wearing heels. While that's not a very good thing to do, I feel. Every time there's someone traveling from the US, or if I'm traveling anywhere, I try and buy one footwear from it. Their price range varies. If you buy full price, they're obviously expensive. But if you buy it from a Tory Burch outlet store, or if you buy it during sale time, of course you'll get a good price. Some of their styles are classics. That is, for example, their Miller sandal is like their classic. Everyone loves it, everyone wears it, and it just doesn't go out of style. So I'm going to take you guys through my collection of Tory Burch footwear, the things that I absolutely love and swear by and value the most. Now, the first ever pair of Tory Burch footwear that I bought was actually at Bangkok airport. This was 3 years ago. It's pretty worn out now, because I've been wearing this for so long. This is how it looks. This is the classic Tory Burch logo, most famous motif that is used on every Tory Burch branding. I got this for 7 or 8 thousand. It's been more than 3 years and I still wear this. It looks so beautiful. It literally goes with every outfit of mine, and it looks really, really pretty. It's really worth it because the quality is amazing. I don't see most of my footwear go bad in a year and a half. If you go to Steve Madden at the moment also, and if you buy something full price from any of these brands, Charles & Keith, Steve Madden, or Aldo, on full price you have to pay about 6,000 rupees. And though obviously the sole has worn out a little, but wearing wise, comfort wise, and the quality wise, like, this thing has just lasted me a really long time, and it looks beautiful. So of course at airports you do find these brands a little cheaper and on discount. So the next thing that I bought is one of my most favorite footwear, guys. These are these beautiful ballerinas that I bought. One of my most favorite colors. I think by now you guys know that I love my nudes. I actually shy away from wearing it too often because I don't want it to go bad. This has such a beautiful Tory buckle, so you can wear it with any and everything possible. They look really pretty. This was fairly expensive. It was originally priced at about 16,000 and I got this for 9 or 10,000. They were very expensive, but then again, it's been 3 years and they are going very, very strong. Great quality, great sole. I mean, the shoes are beautiful. Now that I bought two, tried them on, knew my size, is when I started ordering these online. So whenever a friend was traveling or somebody was coming in, I have the Tory Burch app also, and I place the order. Especially, you guys have to make sure you look at the app and the website during festival season, their Christmas time, New Year time, mid-season sales. There's something or the other always going on with Tory Burch. So, and there's always a sales section. As I mentioned, every website always has a sales section. You should always keep an eye on those things. So I ordered two Tory chappals. One were these flip-flops. They're amazing. These are plain peach, light peach color flip-flops. I think I got this for like $40. They're really, really comfortable, and I love them. And again, they're a great quality. The next thing is my prized possession, guys, because Tory Burch is known for these chappals and they are amazing. They're like the best thing ever. Like, I want to actually buy a black in this now. So these are the classic Tory Miller sandals. These are their classics, so they never go on sale. They always are full price, but if you buy from the US, they will be the cheapest compared to anywhere else that you buy them from, whether it's London or whether it's any other international destination. Wherever Tory is, Tory will be the cheapest on full price in the US. So on full price, I bought these for I think 13,000 rupees. This is how it looks. I bought a tan color because tan is literally my favorite color, nudes and tans. So while this is the nude color that I bought, this is the tan color that I bought in the Miller sandals. I absolutely love these. They are way too comfortable. Like, they are the leather on these. The leather, no wonder it's a classic, and no wonder, you know, I mean, they never go on sale and still they are, it's their best seller. It's because the leather is very, very soft. This leather is very soft. It looks and it fits beautifully on your foot. It's really, really nice. And I mean, this is a must buy. If you like spending on footwear and you enjoy flat chappals, then you have to have a Miller sandal for sure. And so guys, when it comes to size, you have to be very careful when you order online. I had already bought these. I knew my size, but in US, their sizes are very different. So while I'm a 39 here in a lot of Indian brands, for my flip-flop, I bought a size 8, but for my Miller sandals, I bought a size 8.5. But just make sure you go through the size charts and really check out exactly what your size is compared to that brand's sizes. So always check out their size charts. I wanted a black shoe now. I bought a lot of nudes. I already had this nude, these tans, and you know, a lot of like nudes here, right? So I needed something black, of course. A lot of these nude things you wear in the day, but for the night, of course, you need something black. I really wanted a classic black shoe. So the next thing that I ordered from Tory were these black shoes. Again, it has the classic Tory buckle on it. It was not completely flat, which is what I liked. These are so comfortable. They're amazing. And they give a very, very formal look because they're a little pointy. And they have a little bit of like 1 inch heel to it. So they look and give a very, very nice and formal look. So for my dinners and for anything formal, these are the shoes I wear. Again, these were on discount. They were originally priced at about 13,000. 13 or 15,000, I'm not even sure about this. But I ordered it from the Tory US website, and at that time got this for like 9,500 or something. They're really, really worth it. Amazing quality, so comfortable. Again, I think those adjectives are something I would use for every Tory footwear. A, they last long, they're very comfortable, and they look really pretty. So these are the black ones, the back pumps that I'd ordered. Again, everything is under the bracket, between the bracket of 5,000 to 10,000, guys. Everything that I've ordered from Tory. The last thing that I recently bought, again, because I had a lot of nudes, I wanted something black, and a friend was at Tory. All of you who've been to the US and have been to New York, you know that in US, the best outlet is Woodbury Commons, which is about an hour or 2 hours from New York. And it is like heaven. I went there when I'd gone to US on my honeymoon, and I did so much shopping from Woodbury Commons. So you get all of these brands at cutthroat prices. Of course, they're not the latest collection, but I don't personally care about that. But like, you get a lot of stuff at crazy discounts, and it's huge. So you literally like need an entire day because it's so vast. It has so many brands, and you literally need suitcases because you will end up shopping a lot. So a friend of mine had gone to the US, and she was at Woodbury, and luckily there was a smaller version of the Miller sandal there, and it was in black color, and I really wanted something black. So these are my latest Tory buys. While the classic Miller is much, the buckle is obviously much bigger, much softer. This bit, the sole, this bit is very, very like cushioned, I would say. This, obviously, on the other hand, which is why it was on sale, because it's not a bestseller or a classic, this has a little harder sole, Even the leather is different, but they look really pretty. There was a flat 50% off. So she got this for me for 6,600. Now that's an insane price because you don't usually get Tory chappals at this price. And I'm a size 8.5. I've not worn this yet. This is brand new. So guys, while I just showed you guys my Tory Burch collection, there are two more pieces that I've just added to my Tory Burch collection. I know I buy a lot of Tory Burch, but I absolutely love it. As I mentioned, they're amazing. Let me just quickly show you guys what I got. I went to Italy recently and I bought two more Tory Burch footwear. I had gone to the mall at Florence and they had some crazy discounts, like 60% off. So even though I told myself that no more Tory, but I couldn't like not buy because they were at such good prices and I'm a fan. So the first one that I got are these golden sandals. They are a mini Miller kind of style. They have the cut out Tory logo, which is absolutely gorgeous. Look at this shoe, guys. This is so beautiful. So I have a black in the same sandal, guys, but that I had called from a friend and that was a size 8.5. Now this one is size 8, so that is definitely a little loose for me. So of course their sizes also differ from the styles. So because this thing is much thinner and this is not like the typical Miller, my actual Miller has a bigger logo, right? So that was size 8.5, but this is size 8 and this is a perfect size for me. It fits perfectly, it looks great. Golden is a very good color besides nudes and black. I think golden is a very good color that you can wear with your Indian wear, with your Western wear, with anything. I think it's a very subtle and rich gold color and it's really beautiful. This one costed me about 5,500, guys. So it was a very, very good deal there. So I could not miss it. So this is the first one that I got from Italy in my new collection. And the second one is a big change from what I always buy, guys. Since slides are so in, it's been a while that slides are really in. So I thought, let me get my hands on something like this. This is the new Tory slide that I got. It is so stunning, guys. So it's black in color. It has the Tory logo on it and it's really comfortable, super cushioned. I wore it I wore it on my entire trip in Italy because it was so beautiful and it's black and it's classic and it goes with everything. So this is the last thing. This also costed me about 5,500 to 6,000. So a very, very good price for considering that it's Tory Burch.
So this is pretty much my Tory Burch footwear collection. I really hope you guys like it. Let me know if you have any questions. I really enjoy sharing things with you that are, I feel, good like value. This brand has been very, very value for money for me, which is why I've repeatedly invested in this brand, because it's really, every footwear has lasted me a long time. I've had a great experience wearing them. So I really hope you like this video. Please do subscribe to my channel. Please comment down below any feedback, any suggestion. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great, great day, guys. Bye.